Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Churchill Downs here on Saturday. It is November the 10th, 2018. Gonna look at the 10th race from Churchill, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 10th from Churchill, it's the Commonwealth Turf. It's a grade 3 race going for a purse of $100,000, race for 3-year-olds. Field of 7 horses going the distance of ground of 1,700 meters or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/16 on the Churchill lawn, the turf course. 1,700 meters, 1 mile 16th. And I'm surprised this race is $100,000. Most likely next year this race will be, I want to say maybe $125,000, $150,000 because, you know, they've just gotten those instant gaming slots things and at Churchill, you know, with the money, this race, you know, they're running allowance races for like almost $80,000, and a grade 3 for $100,000 with slots doesn't seem to make sense. So maybe next year the purse will go up. But my selections here, I like the top selection. I like the 7-horse Hot Springs. I'm gonna go 7-3-4-1 in the superfecta. 7-3-4-1 super. Top selection: 7-horse Hot Springs. 3-year-old colt by Uncle Mo. Ricardo Santana Jr. gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came the 29th of September at Churchill, mile and 8th in the Jefferson Cup. The horse won by length there. He stalked early on, had a great turn of foot, and he just won for fun. A very good race there back at Churchill for the first time in quite a bit. Before that, Saratoga, he ran a mile and 8th on the Mellon in the Saranac, grade 3 Saranac Stakes. He finished 4th by 4 3/4 lengths. He stalked and just had nothing, very wide, and it just wasn't the day to win. And then the 14th of July at Delaware, mile and 8th in the grade 3 Kent, he finished 2nd by 1 3/4 lengths. And again, he just stalked and just couldn't get the good closing kick. Golden Brown, who won that day, ran a hell of a race at nice odds. He's 3-for-3 on this turf course, Hot Springs. He won last time out in the Jefferson Cup. He won an allowance race here at the end of June going a mile on the turf. And then he broke his maiden going a mile 16th here in early June by 4 1/4 lengths very easily from Y Postra. So he likes this lawn. He should do well here today, second off the break. Watch out for him to run a big one. So to recap my selections for the 10th from Churchill, it's the grade 3 Commonwealth Turf. Going to go with the 7-horse Hot Springs. Going to go 7-3-4-1 in the superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.